Hello, my name is Avery, and I'm from Lincoln East. I'm a sophomore. And this is my piece, Spoken Light. Apparently, you're supposed to feel at home in your own body with no strings attached. But most days, female doesn't wear it's Spoken Light to me. Because what's supposed to be my home, my body, is also culture. Built in cisgender streets. And that's not to say that there isn't some form of femininity in me. But there's times that I just need enough once before holding myself into what's supposed to be my own home. And I do feel that doesn't tell me very much, but it's better than ringing the doorbell and hoping somehow someone will let me in. But the neighbors are so nice, and I wonder if I just need to redecorate, hang out paint clubs or picture grand art hall and tomboy, doesn't change the fact that the inside is still so big. And even on the good days, I'm too small. So I think about moving up. I cut my hair and I try to find myself in beanies and oversized hoodies, and I actually start to feel better. I rent out my old house, trying to move away from the street where the house is painted pink with white lace trim. I hear about a neighborhood called Transgender. It's a place called Boyville. It's kind of a fixer-upper. A real estate agent recommends keeping the hair short and holding hoodies at a nice touch, a binder would be a better investment. And while these are all optional, more my real estate agent happening to their interior designer, I'm saying that I'm looking forward to them and that they're all in my price range. The house sounds promising and I go in with high hopes. And now, the decorations are better than any of my previous attempts, but it's still so big. And all these times that I can actually go with this space, I can't ignore that place like my old house. This place I can't. So I call my agent and say, we need to keep looking. I get recommended one house that's part of a culture shop called Birch. I barely get that. I get asked if I'm sure I wanted to move out in the first place. My parents did spend all that time, money, and resources on that kind of thing. And honestly, I don't want to give up. Because Jimmy is so freaking fun. And despite the fact that I know I'll always want to be a stranger at my old house, I wonder if it'll be easier. But before I can test that theory, I get a call from my agent. It's about this development in a trans neighborhood called Non-Binary. And the house is big, but a different kind of big. One that lets the answer or to the question boy or girl. One that is asking me to go with femininity or masculinity, but to just be me. And I know that this beautiful house is my home. A home that will always allow its welcome for me.